Next, we're going to do the same exercise as before, but we're going to look at five-note minor scales. So all we're doing this time is changing that major third into a minor third in the exercise. And it sounds like this. So again, I'll play these exercises for you. If you just want to come in and drop out at a range that's comfortable for you, but remember, we're trying to extend the upper range, so try and push yourself each time you do this exercise.